el transporte privado que les estaba brindando a los trabajadores.
Sí,
Eso
eso sí es
fue.
cierto. Sí, nosotros gracias a Dios que nos han dejado ahorita un año más por lo menos.
Ah, vaya, qué bueno.
Sí,
Qué bueno.
eso sí.
Really
Hola, Carlos
interesting.
David.
Really interesting conversation, right? Oh, that's nice.
Yes.
Bla,
Funny,
bla,
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 bla, bla,
bla. No,
bla.
es que estamos practicando el español.
Ah,
Empoderado.
ya veo, ya veo. ¿Por qué escucho tanto español acá y no en inglés?
No, es que estamos practicando el español porque ya como ya vamos bien avanzadas en inglés para que no se nos olvide el
Ah,
español.
okay. Oh, that's really cool. Y así como que,
Para que no se nos olvide.
¿será que se están pasando la tarea? Decía.
Buenas noches.
Good evening. Buenas noches a todos. So, I got the 12 today. Yeah, that's really cool. So we're joining very early in this class. That's really cool. How are you today, people? How is it going? How is everything in your work? How is everything in your life? In my case, everything is perfect. With some little issues, to say like that. My car broke down. Mi carro se. Pero igual, always happy. Entonces, ¿qué tal sus días? ¿Qué tal su día en el trabajo, en sus días? Yeah.
Very good.
Really
Bien,
good.
bien.
Ah, that's nice. That's
Bien,
nice to
very.
hear that. That's really nice to hear
So,
that.
so.
That's
In
really nice.
Santa Ana, the market fire.
Yeah, the market. I think that was an arson. I don't know, but I think that was like an arson. What is arson?
I don't understand.
People said that it was arson, but I don't know. I think that too. Arson means like provocado, fuego provocado.
Yes.
That was kind of weird that a
I
big market like burnt like that on fire. That's weird. That was kind of weird. Eso was bastante
Yes.
feito y raro la vez.
What are you talking about?
Ah.
Estoy perdida, no sé qué hablan.
Ajá. Wendy nos comentaba del suceso en Santa Ana del mercado. It was on fire last night. Se quemó la anoche. Yeah, it was like one of the biggest
Okay.
markets in the country, so it was on fire. Yeah, that was like, man, so sad. Sí. Les comentaba también otra de las cosas tristes de este día. Se me arruinó el carro, me dejó a medio camino. I was like walking. Ah. Pero bueno.
Grúa. Con grúa.
Ah. Ah.
Con grúa.
Ah. Gracias al cielo no tuve que ocupar grúa porque estaba casualmente a 2 cuadras del taller donde suelen darme el mantenimiento. No sé cómo que. Uf. Thanks,
Ahí lo de.
Qué bendición.
God. Yes, actually. Sí, aunque, bueno, no car for more than 1 week. Sin carro por más, creo que a lo mejor un poquito más de una semana. So. Anyways. Had to wake up earlier. Tendría que levantarme más temprano. Bueno, anyway. But that's it. Yeah, pero ni modo, ¿qué vamos a hacer? So let's see, we're gonna start straight on the class things. Okay, we got a lot of information to practice today. Okay, we continue this whole week. We have been practicing simple present along with daily activities. So we're gonna start like practicing more vocabulary related to daily activities. Today, vamos a ver más vocabulario relacionado a nuestras actividades diarias. You're gonna do some practice. Vamos a incluir algunas actividades que hacemos en el trabajo, just to be practicing a little bit deeper this topic, ok? Siempre utilizando el simple present. But before starting with that, then, let me see, I have to pass the attendance list. Ok, the ones who the ones who are here, just say present as I mentioned your name, okay? Let's see, Catherine Dinora.
Present.
Thank you. Catherine Daniela. Catherine Daniela. Okay, she's not here yet. Let me see. Oscar Mauricio.
Él es Oscar Díaz, ¿verdad, teacher?
Yes.
Fíjese que me informó que hoy se iba a conectar tarde. Pero que sí iba a asistir a la clase, pero más tarde.
Ah, ok, perfecto. Perfecto, gracias. Let's see, Brenda Elizabeth.
Bueno. Present.
Thank you. Let's see, Brenda Carolina.
Present.
Thank you, Brenda. Let's see, Wendy Maribel.
Present.
Thank you, Wendy. Let's see, Brian Javier.
Present.
Okay, thank you, Brian. Let's see, Ada Karina.
Present.
Thank you, Ada. Let's see, Elias Daniel.
Presente, profesor.
Ah, hello, mister. You're on time.
Al fin.
On time.
At the better time.
Yes. Nomás por eso, Elías, hoy se me va a quedar 10 minutos después de clase, oye.
I'll do it.
Yes. All right, very good. Let's see. Sandra Beatriz.
Present, teacher.
Thank you, miss. Let's see. Claudia Verónica. Claudia Verónica.
Present.
Okay, thank you, Claudia. Let's see, Mauricio Ernesto.
Present.
Thank you, Mauricio. Mauricio Antonio.
Present.
Thank you, Mauricio Antonio. Let's see, Ana Beatriz.
Present.
All right, thank you. Rosa Aminta.
Present, teacher.
Okay, really cool. Braulio Ernesto.
Fíjese que él ya no se va a conectar, me dijeron, ahora en la empresa, porque no sé qué ha pasado, pero ya no se va a poder conectar, me dijeron.
Ah, ok, ok. Uh-huh. Bueno, se me ha dicho, voy a reportar esto entonces. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Let's see. If I get this. Dale, sí, Carlos David.
Present.
Thank you, Carlos. Jorge Eduardo.
Present.
All right, good. Esther Abigail. Esther Abigail, are you there? Okay, I think he's not here. And Claudia Margarita.
Present.
Thank you, ma'am. Let's see. Can I get anything here? Let's see. Esther Abigail, are you there? Yeah, because I see you connected here, but you didn't say present. Let me see. Where are you? Where are you? Esther, are you there? Because I see you connected, but you do not have the camera on. So, okay, let's see. I'm gonna write down that you're connected in here. Because I put it that you're not. Okay, so people, we're gonna start with the homework that we were supposed to finish yesterday. We were completing that before we finished the session, but we couldn't continue. So today we are going to finish that activity. Now, but first, in order to continue with the activity, I would like to ask what was the topic that we were talking yesterday in the class. What was the topic? Let me see. Let me refresh the topics. Let's see. Okay, Daniela. Let's see. Finally, you're here. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna start with Brenda Elizabeth. Brenda, what was the topic from yesterday? Did you remember something from yesterday?
Las cinco.
No. Primero que nada, estamos haciendo un pequeño repaso. Entonces, ¿cuál era el tema que estábamos discutiendo ayer? El que estábamos hablando
They wrote these activities practice.
Okay, daily routines. Very good.
So daily routines.
Yeah. The pronunciation of the second word is routines. Routines.
Routines.
No routines. Listen, routines.
Routines.
Yes, that's the correct pronunciation. Okay. Routines. Okay, we were talking about daily routines. Brenda Contreras, help me out with more. What else do you remember from yesterday's class? What else were we discussing yesterday, Brenda?
Siempre yo, teacher.
I changed to the other Brenda. Yeah, Brenda Contreras. Yeah, you told me the topic.
Ah, no, he entendido.
Come on, Brenda. Okay, yeah.
Tell Fíjese me. Que hay otra manera de cambiarle el nombre a Carolina, pero siempre regreso a Brenda Contreras, no sé por qué.
Really? Qué extraño. Let me see. I'm gonna do something.
Ajá, para no confundirnos, diría yo.
Ajá, bueno. Ajá. Let me do something from here. You're Carolina, right?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna write down your name like this. There you go. So I might call Carolina. Now if you see your name, it's included Carolina. Okay. Now, what do we remember from yesterday's class? Okay, Brenda told us that the topic was daily routines. What else do you remember?
Me está preguntando qué más vimos en la clase.
Yes. ¿Qué más recuerdas?
También conocimos nuevos verbos como que para algunos son conocidos, pero para otras personas no, como wake up, que es despertar, get up, levantarse. También nos dijo que tendríamos que repasar los números.
Ajá.
Nuevas palabras y las rutinas.
And routines. Okay, very good. Very nice. So thank you, Brenda, Carolina. That was pretty much what we were discussing yesterday. Okay, now let me see. I want to start with a man just to start out with the routines. Mauricio Antonio, do you mind tell me your routines from weekdays? Since you wake up to you go to bed.
No la escuchamos bien.
Okay. Now I want you to tell me your routines from the homework I left yesterday.
Okay. I get out at 6 a.m.
Okay, very good.
I take a shower at 6:15 a.m. I breakfast at 6:35 a.m. I start work, como ya comienzo a trabajar, no sé. I start work.
I start working, or I start to work.
I start to work at 7 a.m.
At 7 a.m., okay.
I lunch at 12 p.m. Finalizo el trabajo ese día. I finish work.
I finish working. Or I finish work. I finish working.
I finish working at 6 p.m.
Okay, at 6 p.m. There you go. That's it. That's all you get. Okay, that's your whole routine. Very good, Mauricio. Now, that's your routine, right? Now, if you remember, I included a friend's routine or a pair's routine, mentioning a third person just to practice the verbs that we were doing yesterday. Now, did you do it as well from another person? What was the person, Mauricio, that you chose? Okay. Si recuerda, también incluimos la daily routine de una tercera persona. ¿A quién incluye
eso
usted?
Eso es mi esposa.
Ah, okay. Do it.
She gets up at 7 a.m.
Okay, very good.
She goes to work at 8 a.m. She eats breakfast at
8:30 a.m. Okay, very good.
She goes to home at 5 p.m.
At 5 p.m. Okay, really nice. Thank you, Mauricio. Now, let's see. Mauricio, because I don't want to be like, hey, you, and then you, help me out choosing one of your classmates to read the homework, please. Mention one of your classmates. Okay. Como no quiero vacunar a nadie, decir, mire usted, ahora usted. No. Usted ayúdeme a escoger uno, please.
Okay. Alex Carlos David Sánchez.
To whom?
Carlos David.
Ah, okay, Carlos.
Ya sabía.
Yo vi que estaba ahí con ganas.
Ah, cool. Quien se esté durmiendo ahí, póngala. There you go, okay. Carlos. Okay, Carlos, do it.
Okay. Bueno, el primero me recuerdo la pronunciación wake, me dijo, ¿verdad? Wake up.
Wake up, yes.
Okay, I wake up at 5 a.m., ¿verdad?
Okay, very good.
I get up at 5:15 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
A.m. I take a shower. A.m. I take a shower at 5:20 a.m.
Okay, very good.
I go to work at 5. Ay, se me olvida este, el 45, es...
45.
No, 45 a.m.
Okay, very good.
I sleep in my car 20 minutes before work.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, bye. Okay. El otro es de my wife daily routine.
Okay, very good.
She wakes
up, esa es que se resalte, okay? Wakes up, okay, very good.
She wakes up at 5 a.m.
Very good.
She gets up, así, ¿verdad?
Gets up.
She gets up.
Very good.
Gets up at 5 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
She takes a shower at 5 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
She goes to work 5:45, me dijo, 45 a.m.
Okay, at 5:45, very good.
Okay, yes. She drinks water before to work.
She drinks water before...
¿Cómo se dice el drink? No es drink, sino que es compuesto, es diferente.
She drinks...
She drinks water before to work.
Okay. En ese caso, gramaticalmente hablando, sería before. Hay algunas reglas gramaticales que son un tanto, digamos, complejitas en ese aspecto. Before working. Entonces, esa oración, before y después, en vez de poner to work, que sería forma infinitiva, póngale before working.
Ok.
Yes. Es por un asunto de una regla gramatical que dice que después de una preposición como before o after, si lleva un verbo, el verbo tiene que ir en ing. Aunque no estemos hablando de una situación que está haciendo en el momento. ¿Ok? Porque, si yo digo, I am working, estamos hablando ya no de un presente simple, sino de una situación que estamos haciendo en el instante, como yo estoy trabajando. Pero en este caso no funciona así, sino que ese verbo se le conoce como un verbo gerundio en este caso. Entonces, no es que esté haciendo en el momento la actividad, sino que igual viene siendo parte del presente simple, es decir, before working, después de, antes de trabajar, after working, después de trabajar. Ok, no altera ahí.
Ok,
okay, thank you, Carlos. Very good. Now, Carlos, help me out choosing one of your classmates.
Okay. Mauricio Ernesto.
Ya decía ya. Okay, really cool. ¿Por qué se lanzan dardos entre ustedes los hombres? I mean, choose one of the women in here. Let's see, Mauricio. Read the sentences that you have.
I wake up at 5:30 a.m.
Okay, a.m.
At 6 a.m. I take a shower at 6:40 a.m.
A.m. Okay, take a shower at 6. Okay, 40 a.m.
I brush my teeth at 6. At 5 a.m. I go to work at 7 a.m.
Okay, okay. All right. You go to work at 7 a.m. or p.m.? A.m., right?
Go to work at 7 a.m.
Ah, okay, a.m. Very good. Now, mention the activities of the other person that you chose.
She wakes up at 5. She gets up at 6 a.m. She takes a bath at 6:30 a.m.
A.m. Uh-huh.
She brushes her teeth. Uh-huh. She goes to work at 7
a.m. A.m. Okay. Very good, Mauricio. Now I want you to choose one of your classmates.
A una mujer ahora.
Yeah, yeah. Don't mention Brian, man, or don't mention who's missing. Jorge. Yeah. They are like the two men that are missing. But don't mention them. I mean, choose another one, okay? Another person.
Claudia Verónica.
Okay, Claudia Verónica.
Claudia, yo estaba preparada, perfectamente preparada.
Okay.
Okay, voy.
Okay, good one.
Pero las mías, ¿verdad?
Yes. Yours and then okay. The person you chose.
Okay. I am exercise of us. Five a.m.
Okay, okay. Can you repeat? Okay. Can you repeat, please, that sentence?
I am exercise.
Like hago ejercicio.
A las 5 a.m.
Okay.
5 a.m.
Okay, pero quiso poner hago ejercicio, ¿cierto?
Sí.
Okay, in that case, instead of saying I am, is I do exercise. like this. I do exercise, okay, and then continue with the rest, okay?
Okay, 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 voy a la segunda. Mm-hmm. I take a shower at 5:45.
5:45, okay, very good, 5:45.
I am going to work at 6:03 a.m.
Okay, only one thing, Claudia. En esa oración, el am, elimíneselo. Solo deje I go to work. Okay?
I go to work at no.
Okay, yes, like that.
Aquí está, I go to work.
Ah, es que no sé si le escuché, pero al principio le escuché como
I am. Mal porque yo la tengo. No, yo estuve, yo dije, perdón, I go to work.
Okay.
At.
Okay, very good. So, yo escuché mal. Okay. Continue.
La siguiente, voy a pronunciar más claro.
All right. Good.
I feel breakfast at 7 a.m.
Ah, okay, very good.
I start by work at 8 a.m.
6 a.m.
Quise poner, y esas son mis actividades de trabajo a las 6 a.m.
Ah, okay, very good.
Ok, utilicé a mi esposo, o sea, prácticamente la relativo nada más un cambio.
Mm-hmm.
Husband gets up,
uh-huh.
At 5:03 a.m. My husband starts the car 5:45 a.m.
Uh-huh, okay.
A.M.
At 5:45 okay. A.M. Okay, very good.
My husband takes a shower 6 a.m.
Okay,
and my husband
just one question, Claudia. Okay. Antes de la hora, ¿verdad que tenemos la preposición at?
At todas.
Okay, perfect. Sí. Perfect. Perfect. Continue.
Todos llevan at.
Very good.
My husband takes shower at 6 a.m.
Okay. Very good.
My husband has breakfast at 7 a.m.
Okay.
My husband goes to work at 7:03 a.m.
Okay, very good.
That's it.
Okay, perfect, Claudia. There you go, very good. Now, I want you to choose one of your classmates. Just mention the name. Claudia? You got the microphone.
No puedo ver, no.
Ah, yeah. Okay, escoja uno de sus compañeros.
Okay, ahora voy a ver. Vamos a ver.
Yeah, do it.
Brenda Carolina.
Okay, there you go, Brenda.
Ya pasó.
No, she hasn't participated yet. Thank you, Claudia.
Okay. My daily routine is I wake up at 5:45 a.m. I get up at 5:00 a.m. I take a shower at 6:00 a.m. I eat at 6:30 a.m. I brush my teeth 6:50 a.m. I go to work at 7 a.m. My friend's daily routines. My friend eats mash in the morning. She plays soccer. My friend does exercise with her for the Monday. My friend slims a lot on weekend. My friends talk much in the work.
Talks too much in the work. With you? And your friend talks a lot in the job with you?
Yes.
okay. Good. Girlfriend. Let's see, Brenda, now. Choose one of your classmates.
Claudia Margarita.
Okay, Claudia Margarita.
Thank you. My name is Dean. I wake up at 5:30 a.m. I pray to God. I make the bed and tidy up my bedroom. I pet my dog. I walk 20 minutes. My son, they use thing. My son wakes up at 6:00. He takes a bath and brushes his teeth. My son goes online to class from 6:30 a.m. He eats some light meal. He cooks lunch sometimes.
He cooks lunch sometimes. That's really good. So he's learning how to cook. That's good. There you go. Thank you, Claudia. Now, help me out choosing one of your classmates.
Daniela
Chinchilla. I think she didn't. Daniela, did show up? Did you show up yesterday? You were not in the class yesterday, right?
No.
Didn't your classmate tell you the homework that we have for today?
The daily routines.
Your activities in the morning when you go to work.
Yes.
¿Cree que las puede mencionar? Like your classmates are doing?
Okay,
do it. Try.
My daily Martinez. No sé si se...
My daily routines.
Routines.
Yes.
Okay. I wake up at 6 a.m. I take a shower in the quarter.
Okay, at 6:45 or?
In the quarter.
At 6:15? I mean 15?
In the quarter. I brush my teeth at the 6:30.
Okay, at 6:30, very good.
I have breakfast at 6 a.m.
Okay, at 6 a.m.
I go to work at the 8 a.m.
Can you repeat the last one because I didn't listen?
I go to work at the 8 a.m.
Okay, at 8 a.m. Okay, very good, Nila. Now, do you know the activities of one of another person, of one of your persons that are like close to you, like your family or a friend?
My family?
Like you can mention the activities that one of your family member does during the day.
My cousin.
Okay. What does your cousin do?
My cousin daily routine is he wake up at the 6 a.m.
Okay, he wakes up at 6 a.m.
He get up the 6:30 a.m.
He gets up at 6:30 a.m.
He take a shower up at the 7 a.m.
At 7 a.m. Okay.
He brush my teeth at the 7 a.m.
Okay, like this. Okay. Aquí, así lo acaba de decir usted. Ok, en este caso, si mencionamos he al principio, tendríamos que llevar his teeth. His teeth.
Okay.
He brushes. Ok, ya la oración ahí, la palabra, el verbo brush, ya debe de llevar la forma de la tercera persona. En este caso que le agregamos es. Entonces, he brushes his teeth at 7 a.m. Okay?
Okay.
All right.
He go to work at 8 a.m.
Okay. He goes to work at 8 a.m. It would be like this. He goes to work at 8 a.m. That would be the sense, yes. Okay? Okay, very good. All right, thank you, Daniela. Okay, this is why you didn't attend to the class last night. You did it good. Now, Daniela, choose one of your classmates. One of your pairs.
Rosa Aminta Flores.
Okay, Rosa Aminta, you're torn.
Okay. Sería mi rutina, ¿verdad? Primero.
Yes.
Yes, ok. My daily routine is, I wake up at 5 a.m.
Ok.
I get up at 5:16 a.m.
Okay, continue.
Sí. I take a shower at 5:20 a.m.
5:30 a.m. Okay, very good.
A las 5:30. 5:30. Okay.
Okay. Just give me a second, Rosa. Give me a second. Claudia Margarita. Can you please turn off the microphone, please? Thank you.
Continuo?
Yes.
Okay. No sé cómo pronunciarlo.
Tell me.
I brought my tree at 5:15 a.m.
Okay, 5:15 a.m.
Sí. I get up dress at 6 a.m. ¿Está bien?
Okay.
O sea, me cambio. Okay. O sea, me pongo la ropa.
Get dressed. Okay, me visto. Get dressed.
Ajá. Me visto at 6 a.m.
At 6 a.m. Okay.
I brought my hair, mi cabello.
Okay, my hair.
6:15 a.m.
Okay.
I go to work at 6:20 a.m.
Okay, I go to work at
6.
Okay, at
6:20.
Ah, at 6:30.
Sí.
Okay, 6:30. Okay, very good. 6:30 a.m. Okay, no, very good.
Finish.
All right. Okay, good. Now, what about the other person activity that you chose?
¿La de la otra persona?
Yes.
Okay. Pero no sé si he utilizado el para mi hijo, yo, my son.
No, yes.
¿Está correcto?
Yes, okay. Correct.
My son routines is... my son wake up at 7 a.m.
Okay, wakes up.
My son get up at 7:16 a.m.
Okay.
My son take breakfast. Como desayuno, ¿cómo se le podría decir? O tomar el desayuno.
Yeah, generally it says have breakfast, have, en vez de take. Es más común have.
Ah.
Have breakfast, okay. Es lo mismo como eat breakfast.
Ah, okay. Have breakfast at 7:20 a.m.
Okay, solo hay una cosita, Rosa.
Uh-huh.
In this case, como estamos hablando de una tercera persona, ¿cuál es la tercera persona del verbo have? 80,000. Ayer estuvimos viendo esa.
La tercera persona.
Del verbo have.
No me acuerdo.
Era el verbo que mencionábamos que cambia completamente toda su estructura cuando lo mencionamos en tercera persona. Entonces, have es para primeras, segundas y plurales. Entonces, has, has, como lo acabo de mandar al chat, es como se escribe en la tercera persona. Ya para his y en it. Okay?
Entonces tendría que ser has.
Exactly. Yes.
Has. Ah, ok. Ok. Luego dije. Entonces, ¿cómo sería la oración si digo que él inicia clases? I, my son has. ¿O no? My have. ¿Cómo sería?
Ah, sí, lo puede hacer utilizando el verbo have. Por ejemplo, my son has classes.
Classes from.
At, y luego mencionar la hora. Uh-huh. Ok, o puede hacerlo.
My classes from.
Ajá, continúa.
My son classes.
Has classes.
Has classes from A. I am. Solo hasta ahí me quedé.
Okay.
Mi hijo inicia clases a las 8 a.m.
Ok, entonces el from lo cambia y me le pone at. At.
At. Ah, ok.
Ya, yeah, porque okay. From lo utilizamos cuando vamos a dar un horario de cuando iniciamos una clase y cuando la terminamos. Por ejemplo, si yo digo This English class starts from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Comienza desde las 8 hasta las 10. Entonces, ahí sí puedo utilizar from.
Okay.
Ajá, pero aquí from, en este caso okay. Solo es at. A las, ese sería el significado de at.
Okay.
Okay, very good. Okay. Thank you, Rosaminta. Now, give me the name of the next participant.
Ana Beatriz.
Okay, Ana Beatriz.
Okay. My daily routine.
There you go.
I wake up at 3:30. I wear at 3:35. And take shower at 3:45. I take a bus at 14 a.m. Bus, bus, está bien, ¿verdad?
Ok.
Bus o microbus.
Wait a minute. At 4:15 or what was the hour?
Because four.
At 4?
14. 10. Oh, 10, 10.
Ah, 4.
A las 4 y 10.
4:10.
10, okay.
Yes, 10.
Take a bus at 4:10 a.m. I have breakfast at 5 a.m. my husband's daily routine. My husband wakes up at 4 a.m. Okay. My husband gets up at 4:05 a.m. My husband takes shower at 4:30 a.m. My husband drive the car working 5 a.m. Wow. My husband a breakfast at 5:30 a.m.
Ah, okay. Very good. So okay. You wake up at 3 in the morning every day, Ana?
Sí.
Wow.
Es que nos dan microbús privado, entonces soy de las primeras en recoger a las 4:10.
Wow. So you had to be ready before 4.
Wow. Yes, yes.
Y a esa hora todavía estoy
dormido.
Soñando de lo lindo. Yeah. Well, that's awesome. Eso es increíble. Sí. Oh, that's cool, Ana. So thank you for the information. Now, choose one of your classmates, the one that has not participated.
Wendy, no sé si habrá participado.
Wendy, I'm not that sure. ¿Verdad que no lo ha hecho Wendy?
Sí, fui la primera, pero lo puedo volver a hacer, no hay problema.
Ah, ok. Ahorita. Elías Daniel.
One, right? Yeah, okay.
Elías Daniel.
Let me see. Yeah, Elías. Let me see where is Elías. Ah, yeah, Elías.
Uh-huh.
What is your daily routine, mister? Can you mention your daily routine?
My daily routine. Okay, but let me remind. I wake up at 6 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
I get up at 6:15.
Okay.
Then I brush my teeth at 6:20.
Okay.
And I take a shower at 6:30.
Okay, very good.
And I have a coffee at 7 a.m.
Okay.
And I start to work at 7:45.
At 7:45, okay.
That's my daily routine.
Okay, what about your parents' daily routine?
My wife's daily routine.
Okay, your wife.
Okay. She wakes up at 6:30.
Okay.
A.m. And get up. She get up at 6:45 a.m.
Okay, very good.
And she goes to take a shower at 7 a.m.
Okay.
And also she brush her teeth at the same time. And she cook the breakfast at 7:45. Okay. And she also start to work at the 8:15.
Okay, really good. Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Okay.
All right. There you go. Let me see who's missing. I got some people that are missing. Jorge Eduardo. I think you haven't participated, listen. Right?
No.
Okay. Go on with your information, mister.
I wake up at 5 a.m.
Uh-huh.
I get up at 5:30. I take a shower at 6 a.m. I cook the breakfast for my daughter.
Okay.
I go to the work at 7 a.m.
All right, very good.
For my wife, she wake up at 5 a.m.
Wakes up.
She get up at 5:30. She does exercise at the 6 a.m. She take a shower at the 7 a.m. She goes to the work at 7:30.
Okay. To the work, creo que estaría de más ponerle el de. Entonces simplemente go to work.
Goes to work.
Yes. Y ahí quedaría súper. Okay. So thank you, mister. Thank you. Let's see who's missing. Karina, did you participate already?
No.
Okay, your turn.
I quit at 5:29.
Okay.
I get up
5:22. Okay.
I take a shower at 5:30, ¿cómo se dice?
30 a.m. Okay.
I have a meeting at 7:79. I start my work at 9 a.m.
Okay, at 9 a.m. All right, good. That's a nice schedule. Now, your pair routine. Who did you mention in the routine?
My friend.
Okay, your friend. Okay.
My friend gets la ULAP. ¿Cómo se pronuncia?
Up.
My friend takes a bath or takes a shower.
Okay.
My friend stores her award at 9 a.m.
At 9 a.m. 9 a.m. Okay.
Uh-huh. My friend 9 a.m.
Okay, and that's cool. So basically, it's the
same. Última sería my. Okay.
That's the last one. ¿Esa es la última o le falta la última?
La otra. My friend Lisbeth at 2 music at night.
Ah, okay. Very good. My friend listens to music at 9. Okay, perfect, Karina. Thank you. Let's see who's missing. Brian, do you participate already?
No participado.
Okay, mister.
Pero solo hice una. Yo creo que solo era una.
Just one? Okay, try to
do the next. Hice solo de una, pero de la actividad hice cinco, o sea, cinco, pero de solo de una persona, no hice ni la mía ni de otra.
Ajá. Ah, okay, okay, good. Okay, read them.
She get up at 6 a.m.
6 a.m., okay.
She has classes at 9 a.m.
Okay, at 9 a.m.
She goes to work after classes.
Very good.
She ate late.
All right.
She does the homework in the night.
Okay, she does the homework tonight. Or at night. Does it?
Finish.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Brian. Let me see who's missing. Elias is already done. Brenda Elizabeth, did you participate already?
No, teacher.
Okay, your turn.
My daily routines.
Mm-hmm, your daily routine.
I wake up 5:20 a.m.
Okay.
I head out at 5:30 a.m. I take a shower at 5:35 a.m.
Okay.
I brush my teeth at 6 a.m.
6 a.m. Okay.
I would work at 6:16 a.m.
I go to work. Okay.
I go to work at 6:16 a.m.
Uh-huh.
My friend's daily routine is. My friends read books. My friends watch television.
Watch television.
My friends cooks. My friends play soccer. Y my friends do exercise.
That's exercise.
That's exercise.
Okay, okay. Put it like that. Let's see.
Finish.
Okay, really good. Let me see who's missing. Yeah, Catherine Esmeralda. Let's see who's Catherine Esmeralda. Yeah, Catherine, yeah, you. This Wendy was the first one yesterday, right? I thought you were participating as well along with Wendy, but I remember that Wendy was the only one yesterday. So Wendy's done. So Catherine, your turn.
Sería yo, ¿verdad?
Yes. A petición de Carlos.
My daily routine. I wake up at 5 a.m.
Okay.
I get out at 5:00.
Zero, uh-huh.
5 a.m. I take a shower at 5:10 a.m. I brush my teeth at
30
a.m. Mm-hmm. I had breakfast at 6:45 a.m.
Okay, very good.
I go to work at 8 a.m.
A.m. Okay, very good. Now, your friend's daily routine or your family's daily routine?
Es el de mi hermano.
Okay, do it.
No sé si le puedo poner en deber de él, he, my brother.
Yes, you can.
Okay. My brother routine. My brother wake up 6 a.m.
At 6 a.m.
My brother, he get up at 6:07 a.m. My brother take a shower at 6:20 a.m. My brother brushing hair, my teen hat, 6:30 a.m. My brother has breakfast at 6:35 a.m. My brother has class at 7 a.m.
At 7 a.m. Okay, very good. Thank you, Catherine. Let me see who's missing. I think someone is missing. All right. Sandra Beatriz, are you there? I think you're the missing, right? Usted no me ha participado.
Hello, teacher.
Hi.
Okay.
Tell me.
My daily routines.
Yes.
I get up at 5 a.m. in the morning every day.
Very good.
I take a shower at 5:15 a.m.
Okay, perfect.
I go to work at 6 a.m. every day.
Perfect.
My daily routine, my daughter get up at 10 a.m. every day.
At 10 a.m.
Every day. Okay. Vacations. Wow. Eternity vacation.
Yeah. I wish I could have those type of vacations.
My daughter go to park at 4 p.m. Go to park. My daughter es que las acabo de hacer.
Ah, okay. Ahí no, sería goals.
Sí, las hice ahorita.
Okay.
Ajá. It's goals.
Goals.
No, it's go to park. It's goals.
Like this.
Okay.
Look.
Thank you, teacher.
Go. Okay. But I think I wrote to, let me see. I have to be everybody. Good. Goals, like this.
Goals, okay. Thank you, teacher.
All right.
Fifth, teacher.
Ah, okay. Okay, you don't got more. Thank you, Sandra. Thank you.
Thank you, teacher.
All right. Oscar, are you there? Oscar got lost. I don't see Oscar in here. He's been trying. Creo que tiene problemas de conexión. Y al rato es lo que estaba conectando con el audio y nunca apareció. Okay, I think he has problems. So, let's see. So, just remember, turn on your cameras to be okay. Okay, with this type of courses. No olvidemos mantener encendidas las cámaras. Please, please. Now, listen up. Now, basically it's 9:03, 9:03. I'm going to pass the attendance list. Paso la lista de asistencia y vamos a comenzar ya con las otras partes que tenemos de los daily routines. We got to practice. Tenemos una conversación que practicar. And more vocabulary to learn. Y más vocabulario que aprender. So let me see. I'm going to move on with the attendance list and then we're going to continue with that. Let me see. Okay, let's see. Catherine Dinora.
Present.
Thank you. Catherine Daniela.
Present.
Thank you, Miss. Oscar. I see Oscar in here, but he's not in. Okay, I'm gonna write down that Oscar is in here. No veo, pero como que tiene problemas de conexión. Let's see, Brenda Elizabeth.
Present.
Thank you, Brenda. Brenda Carolina. Where is Brenda Carolina? Okay, she's not here. Not here yet. And Wendy Maribel.
Present.
Thank you. Brian Javier.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Mr. Ada Karina.
Present, teacher.
Thank you, Ada. Elías Daniel.
Presente, brother George.
Okay, mister, thank you. Sandra Beatriz. Okay, I see Sandra here. Sandra. I see Sandra. Let me see. What else? Claudia Verónica.
Present.
Thank you. Mauricio Ernesto.
Present.
Thank you, mister. Mauricio Antonio. Okay, very good. And Ana Beatriz.
Present, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Rosa Aminta.
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you. Carlos David.
Present.
Okay, thank you, Carlos. Jorge Eduardo.
Present.
All right, mister, thank you. Esther Abigail.
Present.
Okay, thank you. And Claudia Margarita.
Present.
All right, thank you, miss. Now we're gonna start with the things that we got for today. Look, we got some topics to cover today pertaining to daily routines. So I am going to share. Let me see.
Teacher Brenda también dice Winter la sacó.
Ah, ok. Sí, me lo imaginé porque ya no la volví a ver acá.
Gracias, aquí estoy.
Ah, you're there. Justo para la asistencia, mire.
Sí, fue. Tenía problema.
Ok.
Sí, se me fue el internet.
Ah, ok, ok, no problem. No problem.
Pero aquí estoy presente.
Ah, ok. Bien, bien, bien. There you go. So, let's see. This is going to be the topic for today. Okay, vocabulary practice related to daily routines. That's the vocabulary that we're going to be doing today. So, vamos a tener un poco más de vocabulario relacionado a los daily routines. Vocabulario que más adelante igual vamos a poner en práctica, okay? And the homework that you're going to give. Also, and let's continue with the information that we got for today. So today we are going to practice a short, yeah, let's see, short conversation. How are we gonna do with this conversation? We are 19, basically. Let me see. Probablemente los agrupe en parejas para que podamos practicar esta pequeña conversación. Just let me see, vamos a ver cuántos breakout rooms puedo hacer. Voy a separar toda la clase, la voy a separar en pequeños espacios para que podamos practicarla. How are we gonna do? Vamos a practicarla primero, okay, the way how we do it, and then we're gonna do the other things. Now, the class agenda that we have for today, the review from the previous class, something that we did, okay, que fue prácticamente lo que hicimos al inicio, okay, hablar de la clase pasada, los temas que se vieron. Homework review, básicamente lo que acabamos de terminar, basically something also related to the topic that we are discussing, que básicamente es parte de lo que hemos estado discutiendo y del tema principal, que son daily routines. The practice vocabulary related to the daily routines, so to daily routines. Vamos a ver vocabulario extra. Tal vez son palabritas o verbos que probablemente algunos ya lo sepan, pero otros no. So it's important for us to practice and then some activities. Y luego vamos a terminar con algunas actividades, if there's time, okay? That's the agenda for today. Now it says, let's practice the following conversation. Entonces, esta es la conversación que les mencionaba que vamos a practicar. Why are we going to practice this conversation? Because it's important for us to continue practicing these type of things. How are we going to practice this conversation? ¿Cómo vamos a hacer para practicar? Look, voy a repetir esta conversación, la pronunciación de cada palabra dos veces. La vamos la vamos a practicar con los micrófonos apagados, pero en voz alta para que vayamos ya tomando el tipo de pronunciación que tiene cada palabra. Luego voy a dividir en pequeños grupos, a seccionarlos para que individualmente vayamos a unos breakout rooms y practiquemos esta conversación. How are we gonna do that? Ya vamos a ver adelante si podemos hacer eso, okay? But right now, what we are going to do is just to practice this conversation the way we practiced the other ones before. De la misma manera que practicamos aquellas anteriores, vamos a hacer esta, okay? Let's see. So let's start. Vamos a leerla la primera vez. Si hay alguna palabra que no comprendamos de toda esa conversación, write it down, escríbala y luego la vamos a discutir, ¿ok? Luego vamos a dar la traducción y también la pronunciación. Now, just keep going and follow me in the reading, please. It says, Janet, the conversation is between Janet and Cindy. And it says, Janet, good morning, Cindy. How are you? Good morning, Cindy. How are you? Fine. It says, Cindy, fine. I have many things to do this week. I have many things to do this week. But Kathy is very busy. But Kathy is very busy. And says Janet, really? Who is Kathy? Who is Kathy? It says Cindy, the new secretary. The new secretary. Her schedule is very tight. Her schedule is very tight. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. Later, she writes reports about the production. She writes reports about the production. It says Janet. And what does she do the other days? What does she do the other days? It says Cindy. On Wednesday, she sends some emails. On Wednesday, she sends some emails to the bookkeeper. To the bookkeeper. And on Friday, she arranges meetings. And on Friday, she arranges meetings. It says, Janet, she is so busy. She is so busy. And on weekends? And on weekends? Okay. Entonces, básicamente la conversación termina en una pregunta. Okay. Now, from all the whole conversation that we have been practicing, let me see. ¿Hay alguna palabra que tal vez tengamos problemas con pronunciación o no sepamos qué significa? Just let me know and I am here just to help you up, ¿ok?
Ketchup, como dijo, como que decía ketchup.
Ketchup, no, pero no es ketchup. Es schedule, listen, schedule.
Schedule.
Yes, schedule. Schedule means horario. ¿Ok? Significa horario o como una agenda preestablecida que usted ya tiene en el trabajo de todo lo que va a hacer durante el día. That's a schedule. ¿Ok? Schedule. Any other word? ¿Alguna otra palabra?
Sería Cindy, pero donde dice arrangers meeting. Así se pronuncia.
Arrangers meetings.
Meeting.
Meeting. Meetings. Yeah.
Okay.
Meetings.
Thank you.
Okay. Arranges es like como arreglar o básicamente ahí es como buscar un horario para cada reunión. Arranges meetings. Planifica, por así decirlo, reuniones. Okay.
Okay.
Very good. Any other word from there?
Donde dice the new secretary here. La siguiente palabra, ¿cómo se pronuncia?
Cuatro. Her schedule. Schedule.
Schedule.
Yes, schedule.
Okay, okay, thank
you. Okay, que decíamos que es prácticamente como para decir horario. There you go. Any other question? ¿Alguna otra palabra que tengamos ahí que no sepamos qué significa? O en cuanto a pronunciación.
Busy. What's the meaning busy?
Busy. Yeah. Busy means ocupado. Ocupada.
Oh.
Yes. Y si dice, Katy is very busy, like como, Katy está o es bien ocupada. Okay. When we talk about the job. Any other word that you do not understand or you have problems with pronunciation?
La que sigue luego de his schedule is very tight.
Yeah. Tight es como cuando usted, digamos, esté en el trabajo y tiene que hacer una cosa tras la otra y la otra. Y entonces, por así decirlo, her schedule is very tight, es como apretado. Pero cuando nos referimos a que no tiene tiempo para hacer otra cosa más que el trabajo, de un trabajo a otro y otro y otro, y así, o sea, your time is tight, es como apretado.
Como, así como azorado.
Exacto.
Así es.
Exacto.
Esa es nuestra
vida. So, in this case, it says, her schedule is very tight. Su agenda es bien apretada, por así decirlo. Ok. En su horario, as you want to say. There you go. Any other question? ¿Alguna otra duda en cuanto a pronunciación or something like that? Or translation? Ok. So, if we don't have any other thing here to practice, let's do over again. Let's read again. Y luego vamos a ver cómo puedo dividir las secciones.
Yes? What a minute. Bookkeeper, what's the meaning?
Okay, bookkeeper. That's a good question. So bookkeeper, book, libro. Keeper, something that you can hold. Pero en este caso, bookkeeper hace referencia a una persona que maneja las finanzas, las entradas y salidas en una empresa. Ok. What is that? Es lo mismo como que yo diga accountant. So bookkeeper es contador. Contadora.
Okay.
Yes, that's a bookkeeper. It's similar to accountant. Okay, so if we don't have any other word, let's do, okay, the practice. So we got, let's start with Janet. It says, good morning, Cindy. It says, good morning, Cindy. How are you? How are you? Fine. I have many things to do. Fine. I have many things to do this week. This week. But Katy is very busy. But Katy is very busy. It says, Janet, really? Who is Katy? Really? Who is Katy? It says, Cindy, the new secretary. The new secretary. Her schedule is very tight. Her schedule is very tight. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. Later, she writes reports about the production. Later, she writes reports about the production. It says Janet. And what does she do the other days? And what does she do the other days? It says Cindy. On Wednesday, she sends some emails. On Wednesday, she sends some emails to the bookkeeper. To the bookkeeper. And on Friday, she arranges meetings. And on Friday, she arranges meetings. She is so busy. She is so busy. And on weekends? And on weekends? Okay, there you go. So basically, that's the one that we got right now. Okay, now, what are we gonna do with this thing? Ahora bien, quiero que practiquemos esta conversación. Let me see. In pairs, I think we got time. Let me see. Let me see. Do you have the modules, the manuals? Creo que si tenemos los manuales, vamos a poderla practicar. Just let me see. I'm going to stop sharing. I'm going to stop sharing because I want we to practice this. How are we going to practice? Just let me see. I'm going to divide the classes. Let me see. I'm going to assign 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 salas. ¿Cuántos sabemos? Sabemos 20. Okay, very good. Let me see. I'm going to say 10. Just give me one. Ahora bien, ¿qué vamos a hacer acá? Vamos a ir a los manuales. Let me see. En el manual está esta conversación. In the manual, what are we going to do here? Voy a dividir en secciones todo el grupo para que podamos practicar de manera personalizada esta conversación. Okay, so it means that you're going to be on pairs. Significa que vamos a estar en pareja. Just let me see if I can do this. So, let me see. Ana Beatriz is gonna work with Brenda. Let me see. Got here. Let me see. Cella número 2. Luego vamos a agregar Brenda and Ryan. And number 3 is going to say Carlos and Claudia Margarita. And number 4 is going to be Claudia Veronica and Daniela Chinchilla. And number 5, Elias. And I'm going to have Esther. And number 6, I'm going to have Jorge and Karina. And then number 7, I'm going to write Caterina Escobar and Mauricio. Let me see. And Mauricio is gonna work with Oscar. And this one is gonna be Rosa Aminta is going to work with Sandra Beatriz. Okay, and Wendy, you're gonna be 3. Okay, entonces, con los manuales que tenemos, okay, if you have them in PDF, si los tenemos ahí, los vamos a ir a la página. Just let me see. I'm going to mention the page that you're going to be working on right now. You are going to be working on page. Let me see the page. Page 21. Okay. Página 21. Okay. Just let me see. Ahora, bien. Ahora los voy a dividir y luego vamos a volver acá. Just give me 1 second. Let me see if I can do this. I hope not to do it. Let me see. Okay. Quiero que le den aceptar a esa que han en ido. Okay, go. Yo los voy a estar evaluando uno por uno. Denle en aceptar y van a practicar. Ok, denle en aceptar. Denle en aceptar, aceptar a la opción ahí para que pueda irse a donde vamos a estar trabajando, Rosa. Démosle aceptar ahí. Ok, les he invitado a una sala, a ver, Claudia, just give entrance, ok.
También inicia, okay, really solo palabras.
Yeah, okay. Really good, ok, muy bien, están en parejitas, ahorita lo que quiero es que me practiquen esa conversación. Vamos a comenzar, vamos a terminar la práctica a las 9:35, ok. 9:35, okay. Yo los voy a llamar a los otros grupos, ¿ok?
Ok, ok.
There you go. Let me see. I'm gonna visit the other sales. Ok, start practicing.
Ok, ok. Brenda, ¿inicia o inicio?
Brian, en Brenda, ok, los he dividido así en parejitas para que practiquemos la conversación que estábamos presentando ahí. So, let's go to the manual y vamos a trabajar así para que comencemos la práctica, ok. En este caso, así están seccionados para que podamos practicar de mejor manera ya la conversación en parejas. Entonces, así como está esta parejita, allá me lo van a ir a practicar esa conversación ya con todos reunidos, ¿ok? Ok, Brenda, do you have the manual? ¿Tiene el manual, Brenda?
Yes.
Ok, so let's work on page, let me see, I gave the page, vamos a irnos a la página 30. Y...
Unidad 3.
No, unidad 2. Página 21, ¿ok? Entonces, yo voy a ir a ver allá los demás grupos, ¿ok? Practice that. 9:35, vamos a reanudar con todos, ¿ok? Hello.
Hi, hi.
Hi, hi, hi. ¿Cómo estamos acá? ¿Estamos practicando la conversación?
Pero en español.
Why Spanish? No, it has to be in English. Ajá.
Según nosotros nos había sacado de la clase, no, pero no. no tenemos el material.
You don't have the manual?
Mm-mm. Oh. O sea, sí en el teléfono.
Just on the okay, let me see what we can do. Just give me a second. Let me see if I can share a screen. Okay, this is the one that we are practicing right now. Look, esta es la que estamos, okay. Esta es la conversación que estamos practicando ahorita. Look.
Okay.
Yeah, just let me see, because I need to go to other, a las otras salas. Okay, now, look, ¿qué podemos hacer? Si gustan, pueden tomarle una screenshot acá, okay. Y con el screenshot podemos practicar.
Está en la cama, está en la cama.
Ok. Just take a screenshot.
Tomar foto.
Porque los he seccionado así porque es mejor la práctica. Si la práctica ustedes la hacen entre dos de la conversación y luego allá la vamos a practicar like, como en todo el grupo.
Tomar la foto.
Yes.
No me lo toma.
Esther. Hi.
Vaya, el teléfono. Vamos a dar uno mejorado, sí. Ok.
Ok.
Ready.
Esther, ¿pudo tomar la screen?
Sí, ya. Thank you.
Ok, very good. So voy a dejar de compartir pantalla y voy a ir a los otros grupos a checar cómo van, ok. Ok, let's do it.
Ok.
A 9:37, ok. Voy a reunirlos ya todos, ok. There you go. So, bye bye. Let me see.
Esto sí me cuesta pronunciarla.
¿Cuál le cuesta pronunciarla?
La Gwen. Gwen. Sí.
Ok, tell otra, me.
Otra ficha. Otra pendiente.
Wednesday. Ajá. Miércoles. Wednesday.
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 Ajá.
Wednesday.
Exactly. Wednesday.
Wednesday. Y tenemos otra duda.
Schedule. La palabra schedule. Listen, listen. Schedule. Schedule.
La siguiente. Is very thin o very
is very tight. Tight. Esa es la pronunciación de esa. Tight. Okay, very good. ¿Alguna otra duda? ¿Alguna otra duda? ¿Any other question? ¿No?
No.
Ok, good, good. Now, let's keep practicing, ok? Continuemos practicando. Voy a revisar las otras salas. There you go.
Ok.
His schedule is very tight. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. Later, she writes reports about the production.
And what does she do the other days?
On Wednesday, she sends some email to the bookkeeper.
Quizás la misma, porque todavía hay una ahí que no le ha ido. Yo démosle una vez más y después le da usted la voz.
Sorry, sorry, sorry. ¿Tienen alguna duda con respecto a alguna palabra que quieran utilizarla?
¿Sería busy o busy, teacher?
¿En cuál? ¿Dónde?
Donde dice...
En la última.
En la última.
Ah, busy, busy. Ajá.
Busy, ¿verdad?
Sí, ah, okay. So busy, exactly.
Okay.
Okay, continúen.
Y este, respecto a en la tercera, donde está Cindy, señor Checker. Ahí dice her schedule. Yes,
schedule. Schedule. Listen. Schedule. Schedule.
Schedule.
Uh-huh. Schedule.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the word. Okay, keep practicing.
Este, una cosa.
Uh-huh.
Una cosa más.
Yes, tell me.
Este, esto lo vamos a decir ya después con los demás.
Exactamente, lo vamos a repetir.
Va a ser así.
No, cuando ya estemos en todo el grupo, usted ya va a saber con quién ha practicado la conversación y me la van a decir ya así como en todo el grupo. Yeah, that's the way, okay? Keep practicing. Let me see, I'm going to enter this one.
Kid is some busy and Sunday weekend.
Ah, very good, very good. You're practicing. That's what I like. Okay, keep practicing.
Yes.
¿Todo bien hasta el momento? ¿Hay alguna palabrita que tengamos dudas en pronunciación?
En la segunda, teacher, donde dice five, I have many things.
I have many things to do this okay. week.
Okay. Quiero ver. Y later.
Later.
Later, okay.
Later, uh-huh. Okay, very good. Keep practicing. Voy a ir a visitar otro grupo, permítanme.
Okay.
Okay. Bye bye.
Okay. Bye. Bye. Continue.
Other days.
On Wednesday, she sends some emails to the bookkeeper, and on Friday, she arranges meetings.
She is so busy, and on weekends, on weekends, así es, ¿verdad?
Ah, muy bien, Rosa, muy bien. Ahí está, esa es la forma de pregunta. Very good. Muy bien. Ahora bien, ¿quién de las dos va a practicar con Sandra? ¿O lo hago yo? ¿Sandra?
Lo habíamos practicado así, estábamos. Bueno, primero era Janet, luego yo era Cindy, luego yo Janet y Sandra era Cindy. ¿Así?
Ah, perfecto. Bien. ¿Quiere escuchar a Sandra? Vamos a ver, Sandra. Vamos a practicar juntos, ¿ok? Let's see. I'm gonna put my... Let me see. I'm going to share my presentation. Ok, acá tengo mi presentación. Let's practice, Sandra. Sandra, se me fue. Sandra, are you there? Aquí la tengo.
Es ya. Que igual lo tenía en el teléfono, mejor así.
Ah, ok, yes, aquí lo tengo, por eso lo puse así.
Thank you.
Ok, sí, muy bien. Ok, soy Janet, usted es Cindy, ¿ok? Ok. Let's do it. Good morning, Cindy. How are you?
Fine. I have many things to do this weekend, but Katie is very busy.
Busy.
Busy, busy.
Yes, very good. Really? Who is Katie?
The new secretary. Her schedule is very tight. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. Later, she writes reports about the production.
Okay. And what does she do the other days?
On Wednesday, she sends some emails to the bookkeeper, and on Friday, she arranges meetings.
She is so busy. And on weekends? Okay, perfect, Sandra. Very good.
Thank you, teacher.
Yes, you keep practicing, okay? Nos quedan 2 minutos. Voy a revisar mientras otros grupos acá, okay? You're going good.
Okay.
Bye. Hello, have you been practicing the conversation? ¿Cómo vamos con la conversación?
Ya la practicamos un par de veces.
Ya, yeah, ready, todo listo.
Ya la practicamos, pero...
¿Tienen algunas preguntas?
No al 100%, pero sí.
¿Hay algunas palabritas que tengamos dudas en cuanto a pronunciación? Ahorita aquí me las pueden mencionar y pues... Let's see.
En la penúltima de Cindy. On Wednesday.
On Wednesday. Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Yes, on Wednesday.
Oh, that.
Yes, that's Wednesday.
Abajito de allí también el bookkeeper.
¿En cuál?
Allí mismo también, pero en el renglón de abajo.
Arranges.
Emily.
Ah, bookkeeper. Mm-hmm. Bookkeeper, que decíamos que significa contador. Bookkeeper. There you go. So, any other question? ¿Alguna otra duda en pronunciación? Or everything is okay. Bien, perfecto. Entonces, voy a revisar otros grupos acá. So let's see how is it going here. Okay. Bye. Okay, nobody's here. What happened with these people? Let's see when Jorge Eduardo is off.
Okay, ya está mejor.
Ahí está.
How's the practice? ¿Cómo estamos con la práctica?
Aquí.
¿Hay alguna palabrita que no tengamos claro con respecto a la pronunciación?
Yo sí, pero él ya me la sacó de duda.
Ah, okay, very good, Jorge.
La palabra es schedule, ¿verdad? Así es, schedule.
Schedule, very good. Schedule.
Y teníamos también la duda ahorita de, bueno, busy es busy, ¿verdad?
Exactly, busy. Exactly.
Busy. Busy, uh-huh. Quiero ver la otra que, bueno, yo siento que también me está contando es la, ¿cuál? Arrange. Ese es el tono correcto, arrange.
Arrange, exacto. Oh.
Y bookkeeper, así.
Yes, bookkeeper.
Bookkeeper.
Mm-hmm. That's the one, bookkeeper. Very good. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Very good, so... Bien, creo que ya vamos a ir dando la pauta. Voy a ir a nada más a revisar una sala más y creo que ya vamos a volver a la sala normal, ¿ok? De todos.
Bueno,
ok. Okay. Good.
Arrange.
Let's see.
Email. Some emails.
Some emails.
Emails.
Emails es como un Gmail que le están enviando un correo, creería yo.
Some emails.
Como un correo.
Ajá.
Exactamente, esos son correos. Emails. Yes.
Emails. Dicho, yo con miércoles tengo un poco de problema.
A ver, ¿cómo lo pronuncia?
Wednesdays, algo así.
Ok, es, listen. Wednesdays. Yes. Wednesday.
Ya lo pronunciaba bien. Ella como que...
Solo que, vaya.
Lo estaba pronunciando
bien. Ah, yes. Ok, solo que la S al final solo es cuando es plural. Wednesdays. Miércoles. Wednesday. Ajá, los miércoles. Pero si solo es un miércoles, decimos Wednesday. Wednesday. Yes.
Wednesday.
Perfect. Yes, like that.
Okay. Y en arranger.
Arrange. Yes.
Arrange.
Yes.
Arrange.
Yes. Bueno.
Y en meetings. Así se pronuncia.
Uh-huh. Meetings.
Lunch meetings.
Yes. Así mero. Bueno, creo que ya vamos a volver a la sala principal. Let me see. Vamos a ver si, okay. Yeah, we're gonna go back. Bien, here, everybody's getting up. Muy bien, entonces ya todos estamos volviendo de las pequeñas salas de práctica que tuvimos. Así pues, creo que en cuanto a prácticas de conversaciones, así las vamos a estar haciendo. Es un modo más personalizado, pueden practicar entre ustedes sin necesidad de estar todos a la vez acá, porque no tenemos el espacio, por así decirlo, en la sala principal para poder practicar, pero así ya lo podemos hacer. So, now. So let's start doing some of the practices that you were doing. Vamos a ver algunas de las prácticas que estuvieron haciendo. And I would like to see Ana Beatriz. Quisiera que comenzara con la persona que usted estuvo practicando en la sala. Okay. Who was that person, Ana?
Brenda.
Okay, very good. So let's do it with Brenda.
Yes.
Okay, do it.
Okay. Good morning, Siri. How are you?
Fine, I had many things to do this week, but Kathy is very busy.
Really? Who is Kathy?
The new secretary, her schedule is very tight. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. Later, she writes report about the production.
And what does she do other days?
On Wednesday, she sends some emails to the bookkeeper, and Friday she arranges meetings.
She is so busy on the weekend.
And on weekends, okay, very good. The question intonation. Okay, very okay. Good. Thank you, Anna, and thank you, Brenda. Let me see who else. Catherine. Okay. Catherine, who do you work with?
Con Mauricio.
Okay, let's do it with Mauricio then. Where is Mauricio?
I know Mauricio.
There you go, Mauricio Ernesto, right?
No, el otro. Okay, dos Mauricio.
Ah, yes, Mauricio Antonio. There you go, so let's start the practice with Mauricio Antonio.
Good morning. No, good morning, Catherine. How are you?
Fine. I had many things to do his week, but Kathy is very busy.
Really? Who is Kathy?
The new secretary here is creative. Is very thin on the Monday. She makes many phone calls. Later, she writes report about the product.
And what does she do the other days?
On the Wednesday, she sends email to her bookkeeper, and on the Friday she's arrived meeting.
She's so busy, and on weekends.
Okay, and on weekends. Hey, very good. So I got there this day. Let's see. Thank you, Catherine, and thank you, Mr. Now, Carlos, can you please work with your pair?
Okay, sí, con Claudia Margarita.
Okay, very good.
Mm-hmm. ¿Quién comienza?
No sé el teacher que diga.
Ah, okay. Carlos, you do the action of Janet and Claudia Cindy.
Okay.
Bye. Do it.
Good morning, Cindy. How are you?
Fine. I have many things to do this week, but Kathy is very busy.
Really? Who is Kathy?
The new secretary. Her schedule is very tight. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. Later, she writes a report about the production.
And what does she do the other days?
On Wednesday, she sends some emails to the bookkeeper. And on Friday, she arranges meetings.
She's so busy. And on weekends?
Okay, very good. So thank you, Carlos, and thank you, Claudia. Now, Mauricio Ernesto, who do you work with?
Oscar Mauricio.
Okay, very good. Now, let's start then.
Good morning, Oscar. How are you?
Good morning. Fine. I have money.
Very busy. It's very busy. Really? Busy. Escuché busy.
Busy.
Yes.
Really?
Busy.
Voice.
Okay. Really? Who is Kathy?
Okay. You, secretary. You is very thin. I Monday give me money from gold. Like if we were even a book for strong.
Okay, la última partecita, Oscar. She writes reports about the production. Repeat.
what report
about the production.
About the production.
Ah, okay. Okay, and very good. Continue.
The other dice.
Okay.
On Wednesday.
Yeah, on Wednesday. Uh-huh.
Oh, Emily. Hola.
Yes, yes, continue.
Emily's bookworm and
bookkeeper. And on Friday, she arranges meetings.
She is so busy,
Okay, Oscar.
Hola.
Yeah, it's okay, Oscar. I think you have problems with the microphone or the internet. And Mauricio, read the last sentence, please.
She is so busy and on weekend.
Okay, en ese caso la palabra es busy. Busy. Yeah. She is so busy. Busy means ocupado, okay? Busy. All right. So, thank you, Oscar, and thank you, Mauricio. Let's keep going with the practice. Rosaminta, who do you work with?
Con Wendy.
Okay. So, let's start the practice.
Okay. Usted, Janet. Oh,
sí. Good morning, Cindy. How are you?
Fine. I have many things to do this week, but Katie is very busy.
Really? Who is Katie?
The secretary. Her schedule is very tight. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. Later, she writes reports about the production.
And what does she do the other days?
On Wednesday, she sends some emails to the bookkeeper. And on Friday, she arranges meetings.
She is so busy. And on weekends?
Okay, very good. Very good. Ese no era donde habían tres, ¿verdad? ¿Sí?
Sí, estábamos tres.
Okay, good. ¿Quién de las dos va a participar con la otra personita que tenemos
Me.
Ahí?
Yes,
le cedo
el trono a Wendy.
Okay, so Wendy, okay. Let's do it with Sandra. Okay.
Okay. Good morning, Cindy. How are you?
Fine. I have many things to do this week, but Katie is very busy.
Okay. Really? Who is Katie?
The new secretary. Her schedule is very tight. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. Later, she writes reports about the production.
And what does she do the other days?
On Wednesday, she sends some emails to the bookkeeper. And on Friday, she arranges meetings.
She is so busy. And on weekends?
Okay, perfect. There you go. Very good. So thank you, Sandra, and thank you, Wendy. Let's see. Let's continue. Daniela Chinchilla, who do you work with? I think it was with Claudia Veronica, right?
Conmigo.
Yes. Okay, let's start the practice. Who's going to be Janet and who's going to be Cindy?
Janet.
Okay. So Claudia, you're gonna be Janet, and Daniela is gonna be Cindy. Do it.
Como quiera Daniela, que escoja ella.
Okay, Daniela. Daniela tiene el micrófono apagado.
Janet, que sea ella.
Okay, perfect.
Okay. Good morning. Good morning, Cindy. How are you?
Fine. I have many things to do this week, but Kathy is very busy.
Really? What is Kathy?
The new secretary. Here's the ketchup. Is very tame. On Monday, she makes many cell phone calls. Later, she writes a report about the production.
And what do she do the other day?
On Wednesday, she sent emails to the bookkeeper, and on Friday, she arranges mirrors.
She too busy on weekend.
Okay, very good. Thank you to you both. Muy bien. Gracias a ambas. Let me see. Brenda Elizabeth, who did you work with?
Con Brian.
Okay, let's practice with Brian.
Good morning, Cindy. How are you?
Fine. I have many things to do this week. But Kitty is very busy.
Really? Who is Kathy?
The new secretary. Her schedule is very tight. On Monday, she makes many phone calls. Later, she writes reports about the productions.
And what does she do the other days?
On Wednesday, she sends some email to the bookkeeper, and on Friday, she arranges meetings.
She is busy in weekends.
Okay, vamos a repetir esa última, Miss, please. She is so busy and on weekends. Repeat.
She is busy and in weekends.
Okay, and on weekends. There you go. Look, people, because of a matter of time, listen up. Me quedaron algunas parejitas todavía. Look, because we got basically 10 o'clock. So, para respetar su tiempo, okay, because I don't want to have you more than a 10, pues no los quiero tener más de las 10 acá. Mañana, los que no me han participado, mañana lo vamos a hacer. Entonces, ya saben con quiénes les ha tocado. Son como 3 parejitas todavía las que no me han participado. So, tomorrow we will finish this. Vamos a terminar eso y vamos a ver los otros aspectos que todavía nos falta ver del presente simple. Okay, the simple present in daily activities, cuando hablamos de actividades diarias que solemos hacer. So, para mañana ya tenemos algunas actividades extras que completar. Y para mañana, tomorrow's Friday, right? Y es jueves, okay? Para mañana ustedes tendrían el laboratorio de medio curso, okay? El examen de medio curso. Básicamente es de todo lo que hemos estado viendo para ver qué tanto hemos aprendido en estas 2 semanas. No se me van a asustar con eso, van a decir, es súper difícil, súper complicado. No, that's not complicated, that's not difficult. Va a ser prácticamente como han venido haciendo las tareas en la plataforma. Por cierto, espero que ya todos estén al día con lo de las tareas en la plataforma. Please. Si hemos tenido problemillas ahí con lo de la plataforma, tratemos de completar esas tareas para mañana. Ok. For tomorrow. Para mañana ya okay. Estaría subiendo subiendo la última, porque yo suelo tomar esas notas de ahí y subirlas a otro sistema para ver ya, o sea, cómo va el proceso de sus notas, ¿ok? Para ya así tener todo listo para el siguiente módulo. So, in this case, vamos a quedarnos hasta acá. Solo voy a pasar a asistencia. And where is Elías? ¿Dónde está Elías?
Cher, una pregunta. ¿Y el módulo 2 usted lo sigue dando o se cambia de teacher?
Mire, hasta donde sé, creo que vamos a cambiar. Ok. Va a ser otro teacher el que van a tener en módulo 2. Ya, yeah, bueno, rotate. Vamos a rotarnos con los grupos. So, a new teacher is going to come and do it, ok. That's the way. Okay, solo paso asistencia and then we're going to end up with the session. Let me see. I'm gonna start with... Okay, thank you, Mr. Catherine Dinora.
Present.
Thank you. Catherine Daniela.
Present.
Thank you. Oscar Mauricio. Thank you, Mr. No lo escuché, pero ya lo vi que me dijo present. Brenda Elizabeth.
Present.
Thank you, Brenda. Brenda Carolina. Brenda Carolina. Where is Brenda Carolina? Okay. Se le fue la señal justo cuando le iba a pasar la asistencia otra vez. Ok. Costa. Ok. Let's see. Brian Javier.
Present, teacher.
Ok, mister. Ada Karina.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Ah, ya volvió. Ya volvió. Ok. Ah, sí. Ya le había puesto falta. Creí que ya se me había ido. Ok, no, I'm kidding. Sí, ya le puse ahí. A Elías Daniel.
Ay, qué malo, ¿no?
Let's see, Elías is in
here. Present,
ok, thank you, Mr. Sandra Beatriz. Thank you, Elías.
Present, teacher.
Thank you, Miss. Claudia Verónica.
Present.
Thank you. Mauricio Ernesto.
Present.
Okay. Yes. Creo que se pasó mi nombre. Creo que voy después de Brenda.
Who's Wendy Maribel?
Present.
Yes, creo que sí la mencioné. Here, Wendy
Maribel. No. ¿Really? No, no me mencionó.
Ah, no. No, what happened? Es que cuando vi que ahí estaba la fotito de Brenda, ya justo se desapareció. Como vi la suya ahí, de una puse la asistencia. That's why. Pero ya la tengo acá, ¿ok? No worry about it. Yes. Mauricio Antonio.
Present.
Thank you. Ana Beatriz.
Present.
Thank you. Let's see. Rosa Aminta.
Present, teacher.
Okay, thank you. So Braulio's not here. Let's see who else. Carlos David.
Present.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Jorge Eduardo.
Present.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Esther Abigail.
Present.
Okay, thank you. And Claudia Margarita.
Present.
Thank you so much. Okay, people, so thank you for assisting to this new section. Gracias por estar en esta sesión que ya prácticamente hemos culminado. Solo Elías, por favor, se me queda. Y los demás, gracias por asistir. Have a wonderful night. Okay, see you tomorrow.
Thank you. Good night.
Okay, bye-bye.
Good night. Blessings.
Bye-bye. Blessings to you.
Good night.
Good night.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Elías. Elías. Mister, I want to talk to you. Okay, mister. Yes, ahorita va a tener, let me see, son las 10:06. Va a tener los 10 minutos del feedback de la retroalimentación que solemos dar a cada uno para tal vez aclarar cualquier duda que usted pueda tener de la clase, ¿ok? From the class, from the topic, homework, something like that. Cualquier duda es para aclararlas en estos 10 minutos. Son las 10:06, 10:16. Gonna end up. So, do you have any question pertaining to the class, a homework, or something like that?
But really, having understanding the most of class.
Most of the
now.
Classes? Okay. How about the homeworks in the platform?
Homework in the class?
In the platform.
Ah, in the platform. The platform.
Have you done them?
It's already.
Ah, okay. What about the...
Have you checked it?
I have been checking. I have been checking. Actually, I want to check the ones from this week. Just give me a second. I need to check.
On the what number, I did not do it.
Okay, just give me a second. Because for tomorrow, mister, I need you to do the homework from tomorrow. Okay, from tomorrow. The homework that you have for tomorrow on the platform from unit number 2 pertaining to Friday, I want, if you have time, please do it tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Okay, do it tomorrow. I need to check your progress in here again. So let me see. I want
the only homework we must to do are just the platform.
The ones from the platform, yes, because today I didn't leave any homework besides the ones in the platform. And tomorrow also you have the exam, okay? This is going to be a midterm and an exam in the medio curso that you are going to take tomorrow, okay? Just to prove how much...
by the class or even in the platform.
It's in the platform. Yes, it's in the platform. Yes.
That is going to be before class?
You can do it before class, yes.
You will leave it now.
Let me see. No, what I'm doing is the
homework?
Just give me a second. I'm just watching your progress in the platform. Just give me a second. I will check this for Elias. Ah, there you go. You got 100%, let me see, from this week. Okay, very good, mister. So basically, you complete, right, the homeworks from the platform this week. Yes, very good. I like that. So basically, tomorrow we are going to do that test. I will show you where is that test. Just give me a second. I will look that section. Give me a second. Okay. I will show you in the platform. Just give me a second. I need to see where, in here. Look, this is the platform in here, okay?
Okay.
This is the platform. You finish section number 1, okay? And you finish section number 2 in here, okay? Now, tomorrow, to do the test, the exam, you have to press in here. This is the midterm. They are just only 4 questions. Only 4 questions, and that's it, okay? You come in here, click in here, okay? Just click in here. And then you start answering the questions. So you see, look, part 1. You just have to select the bubbles that best suit the sentences.
Okay? I think I was doing that.
Do you think you did this? Look, part 2, part 3.
I was thinking that I was completed by me.
Let me see. I think it was not completed. Let me check. I need to check.
Oh, that. No. Uh-huh. No, part two, no. Part four.
Let me see. I need to check if you completed that one. It's going to appear in here. Yes, look. The homework from week one is completed. You have 100%. And the activities from week two, you have 100%. It's okay, very good. But in here, you must have the grade from the exam, okay? So for tomorrow, you can do the exam and the grade is going to be here. Only the exam, okay. The exam. Okay. Oh, let me see. Yes, in here. The exam, it has to be here, okay? The exam, I told you, you come here to the course, okay? To the course and then section number two. And then after section number two, right in here, midterm. So you just click midterm. In there and start the exam, okay? Because the one you did is this one. This is the activity that you complete them, okay? You have 100%, you did it good. Now, tomorrow enter here and complete the activities from the exam, because this is the exam.
Just four questions.
Actually, no question, they are sections. Look, you enter in here, and this is the exam, look. Part number one is in here. So in part number one, you come here and it says, Michelle, and it's up here. A is A. And it says floor manager. So what is the best suit in here? A is or A? What is the correct answer?
Let me read the sentence first.
Okay.
I cannot see it.
You don't see it?
Yeah. Okay, that is Michelle is A.
Okay, is a floor manager. So you just click in there and then just continue with the other ones. You see, they are, sure. Let me see, only five questions, okay? And then you press send. Now you come here, section number two, part number two, you complete the exercise from number two, you see? Complete the exercise, then press send. And then number three, number four, okay? And that's it, okay? You see?
That is the exam or?
Yes, this is the exam.
Okay.
That's the exam. Just compliment, okay? That's the exam, okay? So basically that's what you have to do for tomorrow. And that's it.
Okay.
Okay. So I hope you get a 10 tomorrow, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
Okay,
Mr. Nice time.
Okay. Have a wonderful night. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.